All right, the NASCAR 500. It's the NASCAR 500, Marcus.
Yeah.
You find the apex, and it starts spinning like a machine. It kind of just finds itself. Just has to feel for it. Start apexing. If you want to take the risk of getting hurt, just don't hurt him if he bites you. Oh, I found it. Ooh! Hauling ass. Hauling ass 2 miles an hour. I found the apex of the thing.
Muscular structure kind of
Thank you. Thank you. Hold the applause. Hold the applause. Panties and flowers. The race ain't over yet. This video is sponsored by people that aren't like you. People that use this stuff gotta be retarded. It's offensive to the children. Or whatever they say these days. It is kind of retarded made. It'll give me one. Are you ready? Let's see which one. Alright, this is wheelchair push-ups. So let's fucking go. Alright, I did my push-ups. Oh, I can do these. But now with a camera in my hand. What the hell was that? Alright. Out of the pit stop and back on the road to the apex. The fastest spot. The curvage. NASCAR 500, NASCAR 500. Inside movement going on, inside apex flow. Then we come out here and we lose it all the way up and have to find it back down. Along this wall here, woo! And then it gets lost. And you want to go up, but you need to continue down. Otherwise, you ride the high side. Let's see what that's like. I ride the high side. It's not easy. Not easy riding the high side. Is this faster? Oh, you need to cut inside off of there. Oh yeah, from right here you get down to the high side. That's if the wind is blowing against me. That's how you, this is the perfect apexing. Oh yeah, right through this way and out. Just continue in, but loosely let it out. There he is. All right, I was waiting until we could see him again. I won the race. I am winner. Best in the whole world.